STEM, do you prefer to watch videos of ASMR? Seguramente ya estaréis empezando a sentir los efectos de este guante. I hope that you are relaxed right now. Hi, hello, salud, ciao, hello, merhaba, privet, ni hao, annyeonghaseyo, konnichiwa, namaste, salam. Welcome again to a new video of Spanglish ASMR. Today, I bring to all of you a whisper video. I will be whispering, making some mouth sounds and these things because I think I never did just whispering video. I remember one of my first videos was about mouth sounds, but the video is not so good and I wanted to do something better, something more professional. I will be doing mouth sounds, whispering, and also I will be doing hands movements, all of this. I have this for helping me, because this maybe doesn't make so good sounds, but this leather globe, because I think it's more plastic than leather, can trigger you just for the visual ASMR. This can make you tingle just looking at it, because you will understand later. So, like I said, whispers, mouth sounds, hand movements, and that's all. Just quickly, I want to say thank you to all of you, because the channel is growing so fast. I feel the support. I feel that you like, and I'm very glad about it, because I see that you really like my videos. So what I can say, just thank you very much for the support, and I hope that I will continue making videos that you will enjoy it. Hola chicos, ¿qué tal? Hoy os traigo susurros, y aparte de susurros, un poco de sonidos de boca, así como movimientos de manos. Creo que no tengo ningún vídeo de susurros concretamente. Sí es cierto que al principio de mi canal hice un vídeo de sonidos de boca, pero no es muy bueno y me gustaría tener contenido de más calidad en mi canal, entonces he decidido hacer uno específicamente de sonidos de boca y de susurros. Me ayudaré con las manos también para crearos un trigger ASMR visual, y lo que voy a utilizar va a ser también este guante, que es un guante de cuero, aunque más de cuero, parece de plástico. Me gustaría agradeceros todo el apoyo que me habéis dado durante estos días. El canal está creciendo muy rápido, cosa que me alegra mucho porque veo que os gustan mis vídeos. Y nada, que muchas gracias. So, let's go to the video. Vamos con el vídeo. Which time do you prefer to watch videos of ASMR? I personally prefer to watch videos of ASMR after lunch, before sleeping. I think I want to know when you prefer to watch ASMR, and what and which kind of triggers do you like to watch? Please write me below in the box of comments, because I would appreciate if you tell me when. I want to know you better, so all of you, I want to know better, so please write me below. I'm really interested. Aquí quería susurros. ¿Es así? Bien. Quería hacerte una pregunta. ¿En qué momento del día prefieres ver los vídeos de ASMR? prefieres y qué tipo de sonidos te gustan más es lo que me interesa para adaptarlo un poco al canal y poder ofreceros un mejor contenido. It's the time to wear this globe. Also, I want to say that this is magical globe. I didn't say before because I want to make it like surprise, but this globe is magical. This globe can trigger you just looking. Say that I didn't advise you before. This can trigger you until limits that you didn't know. So ASMR, it's here for you. Que no os lo avise cuando estéis completamente envueltos en el ASMR de este guante. El que avisa no es traidor. Seguramente ya estaréis empezando a sentir los efectos de este guante. Quizá no haga muy buenos sonidos, pero si lo ves, estás perdido completamente. Parece nuestro amigo el guante. Dejádmelo por comentarios si os gusta o si no os gusta. So what do you think about the globe? Do you like? You don't? Write me below what do you think. Also I want to ask to all of you, if you are enjoying the video, please leave a like. Deja un like si estás disfrutando del video. What about the whispers? I'm close enough. Maybe too much. I think it's everything like how to be. Like how must be. Like how must be. Yes. So, where are you now? Maybe in your sofa. Maybe in a chair. The bed. Where are you now? ¿Y dónde estás ahora? Quizá en una silla. Quizá en un sofá. En tu cama. ¿Dónde? I prefer ever to watch videos of ASMR in my bed. I hope that you are relaxed right now, because probably tomorrow you have a hard day, and I want you to be completely relaxed, and I want you to rest nice, to sleep like a baby, because tomorrow will be another long day. other questions, and we will see each other in the next video. Have a nice day. Muy bien, chicos, creo que llegó el momento de terminar el video. Si te ha gustado, deja un like, escribe debajo qué te ha parecido y nos veremos en el próximo video.